Terah had three sons, Abram, Nahor, and Haran. Abram married Sarai. However, Sarai was barren. Terah took his whole family, but stopped in a place called Haran and settled there. The Lord tells Abram, "Leave your country and your relatives and go to the land I show you." So Abram obeyed and left his home in Haran behind. They headed for the land of Canaan. There the Lord appeared to Abram and promised him, "I will give this land to your descendants." Famine struck the land, so he decided to go down into Egypt.